Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. This is your science lesson grade 1 and the topic is food for healthy body. Today we are going to solve the exercise of this topic. Dear students, you have to open page 55 from your science book. Let's answer. Fill in the blanks with the correct words from the box. Students, you can see a yellow box on your books. What you have to do, you have to read the statements carefully and then choose correct word from the given box. First word is breakfast, dinner, afternoon. First blank is we eat dash in the morning. Yes, breakfast. We eat breakfast in the morning. Number two, we eat lunch in the dash. Yes. Afternoon. We eat dash at night. Yes, we eat dinner at night. Part B is tick the correct statements and cross the incorrect statements. Students, what you have to do, you have to read the statements carefully and then put tick in front of the right statement and put cross in front of the incorrect statement. First one is we should watch TV while eating food. No, it's wrong statement. We put cross here. We should eat junk food daily. No, it's also incorrect statement. We put cross here. We should not waste food. Yes, we should not waste food. So it's correct statement. We put tick in the given box. Answer the following questions. Write down names of any two fruits and vegetables. Dear students, what you have to do, you have to write down the names of any two fruits and vegetables that you like. Fruits like mango and apple, vegetables, peas and radish. Number two, write down names of two foods we get from animals. Yes, we get milk and meat from animals. Students, you have to solve this exercise on your books with neat and clean handwriting. Our surroundings test of page 15 is on Saturday. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.